over to this man in marriage?
Yes, willingly, with gratitude to God.
And do you, Mr. and Mrs. Mulder, also promise them your continued love, support, and prayers?
Yes.
And do you, Mr. and Mrs. Mulder, promise them, acknowledge that your son is leaving your home in order to be joined to this woman in marriage? And do you promise them your continued love, support, and prayers?
Yes.
I, Madeline, take you, Collin, to be my lawfully wedded husband, in the presence of God and his witnesses, I vow to love you, to obey you, to honor you, and to remain faithful to you in all the joys and sorrows of this life, till death us depart. I give you this ring as a symbol of my constant faithfulness in God and love.
Then as a minister of the Church of Christ, and according to the laws of the state of Michigan, I now pronounce you, Collin and Madeline, husband and wife, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Ty did not want to. Trent did. So Trent's the winner of the Best Man Award tonight. But you have to wait until Brianna. She's going to go first. First, we're going to have a Maid of Honor speech by Brianna and Lydia.
Growing up with Madeline, we have learned many things. First, whenever you get home, no matter what, shut and deadbolt the door. Always. You never know who'll come wandering into your house in the middle of the day. And a key for survival in a house of all girls, the only way you can get your hands on ponytail holders and bobby pins is to hog them all and claim them all as your own.
We were sitting at the supper table and we made a long, awkward handshake. And we still know it today, but we're not going to do it because it's too long. There was that one time we were sitting in the dinner room, and you just thought you were a rapper, made your own rap. Remember? New York!
Possible without having Father's guiding hand leading us to this point. So.